Yeah, he's an outstanding point guard. The guy has great court vision and a really good
Nick Edwards has become a real ball hawk in the top 10 of the league in steals.